Okay, wait, first of all, okay, so today we're gonna be reacting, I guess, I don't know, having our opinions on the zombie scene from the new zombies mode. So let's get started. Let's see what it's about. It already looks amazing so far, and just got 1 second into the clip.
It is time, mask up. Light them up.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, good.
It's covered in spider webs. Looks like they were doing some ritual. Whoa.
Room's clean.
The cops.
Here they come!
Put them down.
Roger.
Whoa. The war zone, man. They cooking.
Blanket
up. Also cooking cop cars. Head almost got blown off. Oh no. It's kind of a bad idea. Oh, that zombie noise, bro. To turn into zombies. Yo. Oh my gosh.
Fuck.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck. Looks like we have a weapon.
Imagine you just run out of gas right there.
We're coming up on the EZ. ETA 2 minutes. We got intel that Zakaya was planning something a few months ago.
By the time we worked out where he was operating, all we could do was go kinetic and hope to flush the bastard out.
One of our checkpoints reported hostile contact. Then the whole town went dark.
Until we know what's going on, containment is the name of the game. No one gets in, and nothing, I mean nothing, gets out. Clear?
Rabbit up here has experience with this kind of incursion.
Brilliant. You'll give me the lay of the land. Keep your head up and listen to him if you want to survive.
Report to SSO Green. Out here, this is her show. Welcome to Operation Deadbolt.
This is us. Let's move.
That was fire. That was, man. I can't wait for the... Yo, this is gonna be the largest zombie map in Call of Duty history. This is gonna be fire. Comment down below if you're excited to cop Modern Warfare 3 and to play this map. It looks so interesting. Storyline looks amazing. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace.